In dry places, God will show up. In the alleyways and in dry places, God will send rivers of living water. That's why we glorify Him. There's never a place too dry that God cannot show up. There's never a place too dry. There is no desert in this world that God will not show up. Somebody worship Him right now.
Yeah.
Something amazing happens.